All right, appreciate you guys all joining the break tonight.
eBay break, 2015 Bowman draft, hobby case 11. A couple things to go over before we get started. We do a $25 break credit giveaway at the end of the break. So that'll take place. All 30 teams are in the random for that. That'll take place after the break. We'll use two dice. Take the total off the dice. That's how many times we'll random it. No snake eyes. No snake eyes. Ship out next day. These will hit the post office tomorrow. I use eBay shipping labels. Tracking's automatically provided there. So if you guys have any issues receiving it, you can find your tracking number there. Tomorrow's Thursday. You should see them no later than Monday. I think if we see a duel with differing teams, first tiebreaker is majority owner. There's no majority owner. We'll take it to random.org. Two dice, no snake eyes, both teams in it. Team on top after that many randoms, winner, winner, chicken dinner. If it's a really big card, I'll get with the two owners first and see what they want to do before we take it to random. I'd be more than happy to sell it for them. They can split profit or one buys the other out or whatever works for them. I think that's about it, right? Teams, get started. Jared, Arizona, Vincent, good to see you, Jared. Vincent, Atlanta, Steve, Baltimore, Mark, Boston, Milwaukee, Mets, Tim, Cubs, Gareth, White Sox, Adam, Cincy, JK, Cleveland, Dodgers, Oakland, San Francisco, BB, Colorado, Marcos, Detroit, Eric, Houston, Terry, KC, Miami, Coombsy, Angels, Fordyce, Minnesota, Eric D, Yankees, Michael M., Pirates, San Diego, Seattle, Washington. John, St. Louis. Rob Smack, Tampa Bay. That's not right. Something's wrong there. I got Washington twice, so. Toronto. Toronto for Michael. His fourth team. From Smack Tampa Bay, Tom, Texas, and Steve Leggett, Washington. Good to have you, Steve. And my chat's dragging, so let me scroll down. Hey, close alphabetically at least, huh? What's going on, everybody? Have a happy hump day. What are boxes? It's been a minute since we've seen a box popper, so we need one of those tonight. How about? Alright, 12 boxes. We'll get them we'll get each box naked first, and then we'll go through the cards. Call out the numbered, the autos, of course. Man, my chat's not. Let me see if that'll catch my chat up. Nightmares. Penny sleeves for top loaders? What's up, Yemi? How are you? Miller time? Good to see you. Coombsy, how's life? Good, buddy. I'm off the Chantix now.
But thanks for reminding me of how awesome it was when I was on it. Monstrous slabs is right, isn't it? But they are fun. They're cool. They're different. As long as you got a place to display them. You guys in the break tomorrow. I appreciate your understanding. Man, it's like 5 more days and then my life goes back to being boring again. Taking the whole weekend off. From life, from family, from everything. How is it? How's it look? I turned it down. Am I going to regret turning it down or is it garbage? Yeah, that's what I figured. You never know, like, that Topps Archive signature was hot, so occasionally that stuff comes through. Wow. Starting off with a happy break.
Purple. Purple happiness.
Purple happiness. Ian Happ. 29 out of 250. 29 out of 250. Cubs went cheap tonight, too. You knew it had to happen. When a team goes cheap, they usually hit. You're very nice. Congrats. Congrats goes out to Tim. Congrats, Tim. Nice hit. Happy loving. Happy loving. I have lately. I pulled a lot of halves. The Swansons have slowed down and the Rogers have been fairly non-existent lately, it feels like. I think I'm doing this backwards. Where am I? No. Ooh, that Downer Six is 115 a box. Ouch. Yeah, that Archives is definitely in the ballpark of affordability. I mean, it started off at like, what, $45 a box? Blue, paper, Roman Quinn. Problem with Archive Signature, after about 2 weeks of people seeing it open, they realized there was like 25 one-on-ones of people. Which I hate when a product does that. There's some red. We know it's not going autoed. But good luck on it to everybody. Wow, Beta. Beta red. 2 of 5. 2 of 5. Rob Smack hates me now. 2 of 5. Tyler Beta. Who's got those giants? Whoever has them, if you end up moving it, let me know. Walter Beta, his pops. He's got a lot of cards from me and a lot of cards from Dustin, too. Jonathan K. Mr. Kimmelshue. Congrats. 2 of 5. Beta red. If you end up moving that, let me know. I'll hook you up with his dad. I need to keep Trump on my good side, Soup. Trump and I have a good rapport going on right now. I bring him a couple extra photos every time I see him, and he signs a couple extra for me. It's a symbiotic relationship. I think Trump finally did himself in, though. Let's see if your mom's here. By listen out of the debate last night. Scared of Megyn Kelly. Necessary roughness. You missed a good first box. A happy purple and a red non-auto. Beta. Beta. I wouldn't mind. I need to find Megan Kelly tomorrow sometime, though. Her autograph sells really well, surprisingly. I'd get her on my balls. Okay, you're gonna have to wait until she gets here, okay?
Am I getting here, Mike?
You can go upstairs and wait if you want.
I'm by my
computer. Okay. Brendan Rodgers refractor. Okay. I'm still here. Give me just a second. Some purple, Eric Jenkins purple. Yes, I know. Your mother hates me some nights. Kevin Newman Pirates. Base auto, Kevin Newman. We're on box two right now. I think they do too, but at Maryland, they owe us retribution for last year. Last year, we put a whooping on them. But Iowa is definitely the better team unit. They don't have more talent. Maryland has a lot more talent than Iowa does. Iowa is definitely the better team unit. I think it's tomorrow. I thought it was a Thursday game. Iowa hasn't played yet this week. I was almost positive it was tomorrow. Like a 6 o'clock game, maybe? 6 Central? Maybe 5:30? Good game. I'll be watching on my phone. They can definitely beat them. And then next week I go from overly busy to nothing next week. This is box 3 right now. Dora the Explorer. That's one thing. Olivia got into Dora for like 2 months, and then she moved on. Ash Russell. Kiss my ash. That was him on top, too. Kiss my ash. Initiation. And the Yankees getting on the board. 5 of 25. 5 of 25. James Caprielian. Bowman Scout. He does. You love it. Off to a good start. What's up, he does? The Dazzler. I think this side of the case is the good side of the case. We started off well with 2 Colorado, a nice insert auto, and a purple happiness, and a red non-auto. Miles from the whatever. Yeah, I was just leaving it out there, but you can bring it in. Thanks, though. It was one less thing for me to have to put away inside. What? I have no idea, Emily. Well, she bails on me on the worst night possible. Green paper, Chris Alien. Chris Ellis, Chris Ellis, green paper. What's up, Danny boy?
Got a little
bleed
from the
bundle around. Rough night, huh? Yeah. Seems like there should have been another chrome in there somewhere. Oh, there it is. And we're getting tainted. A little taint action tonight. Dylan Tate. Dylan Tate. Mr. Barr, congrats. You're on the board. Some taint. Purple. Colby Allard. Colby Allard, purple. The Bravos. Congrats, Atlanta. You're on the board. No. It's seriously been a shitty night for me. As far as the kids, so I just turned the TV on so it'd be background noise. It's Wednesday night. It's a rough night for television. Sports, at least. Everything, I guess.
My life. Oh, well, I guess the
microphone. I think J-Dog, I think that's why J-Dog chases the Rangers in draft. He likes the taint action. I said taint. Baylor's playing like horse apples.
So I got you
what?
You got Baylor?
I don't remember. I quit.
I used to take a break or something.
They're playing like Oklahoma State, aren't they?
Yeah.
What's the score in it?
Not much by the
half. That's not terrible. But Oklahoma State's terrible. So that's terrible.
They're good at home.
No. They're not even good at home. That Oklahoma score was a fluke. Oklahoma's winning that game by like 15 the whole game. Yeah, so that like freshman guard from Oklahoma State like put up like 41 points or something that night and like. It's the same as a football team. It's any of those Texas basketball teams. None of them are consistent. They're all a bunch of athletes that can't be coached.
They beat
so many good teams. At least they're not 10-19. Like, I feel like I'd feel okay on those. I've seen too good to be
true. Yeah. I know it too.
Fuck Stinko.
Stinko. Just watching that shit.
Gold paper, Willie Adames. Willie Adames, Calista Flockhart, man. There's another name I haven't heard in a while, but yes. She was inverted, I think. Wasn't she married to somebody?
Yeah.
Somebody famous?
Yeah, actor.
Like older, like Harrison, not Harrison Ford. But it was like, I think, when I say like Harrison. Bradley Zimmer blue refractor. And Brett Lillick, SMT. Brett Lillick, base auto. You're on the boardage. Well, I didn't watch the Baylor OU game. Was it close for a minute or two? It's going to be a big key for Baylor. Yeah, big game for Iowa tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, man. Doesn't bode well for being the top 5 team, though.
No. If Iowa wins, I'm full on believer.
Oh, well, they can.
Oh, they can, yes.
I'm already a believer.
Yeah. I just feel like they're on an epic hot streak that's just going to come crashing down.
You're a believer.
Yeah.
They'll be fine. The schedule is soft, too, after this game. I mean, they're solid.
Oh, yeah, their second half schedule is beautiful.
They can take care of this game. Down the stretch, take care of this. They could be the Muncie.
Isn't that ridiculous?
Yeah. It's insane.
Oh, if you would have told me Iowa was going to be a 5 seed in the NCAA tournament at the beginning of the year, I would have been like, I'll take it.
Are you going
to
be ranked first at any time in the season?
I would have been all over a 5 seed in the tournament before the season started.
Obviously, yeah. Getting back to grandma, too.
Didn't we lose to Alabama?
Did we? This year.
Or did we beat Alabama?
We didn't lose to Alabama. We lost to Dayton.
Dayton? Iowa State? No.
Notre Dame.
Oh, Notre Dame, yeah.
Should be
Alabama. I don't even think we played Alabama that tournament. I think we ended up playing Wichita State the last game.
Yeah, I think we beat them.
Ooh, J-Dog kicking the taint. Tom Barr. Orange taint. Your taint is orange. Out of 25. 7 of 25. Orange Dylan Tate. Kicking the J-Dog's taint. Congrats. Blue paper, Trevor McGill. Padres. Padres on the board.
Wow.
Blue 11.
This is a pretty horrible call for a game, too.
Suck it, puppy. Suck on the orange taint. Tyler Nevin. Tyler Nevin. Base auto. Colorado. Tyler Nevin. Wrong key. I think Brendan has the Rockies tonight. Brendan, it's a start. Mr. Nevin. Do like his future.
Caucusing on Monday?
Am I caucusing on Monday? Yes. All right, we'll caucus on Monday. Are you gonna caucus on Monday?
No. Baylor's gonna take the lead here. Drain that tray, be out. Who are you gonna caucus for, man?
What?
Who are you gonna caucus for?
Who do you think I'm going to caucus for?
Hillary.
No, I'm not going to caucus for Hillary.
Bernie.
I'm not going to caucus for Bernie. I'm not going to caucus for Trump. You're running out of people, aren't you?
Me?
Yeah.
Fiorina?
No, I'm not going to caucus for Fiorina.
Or
no, no.
Ron and Rand Paul? The Revolution?
No, not Rand Paul.
Yeah,
no. That is Brian Shaw. You're forgetting one other front runner.
Marco?
Yeah.
Polo?
Yeah.
Fantasy football team is going to need Marco Polo.
My sleeper team is the Philadelphia Eagles.
That right there says you need your number one president. I'm
going to
tweet that.
You know, you don't like him, do you? He's the most leftist leaning. He's the most leftist leaning Republican left.
Well, I mean, outside of what, Trump.
Yeah. Trump's just entertaining himself right now.
Trump's a Democrat.
That's a lot of fun, bro. To go watch.
I'm not so sure how much you guys need.
I think, oh man, it's kind of crazy. I was attacked every other Republican that's been on, that's been in the top five besides Rubio. I just find it curious how he's totally left Rubio alone, and now he steps down. It's like he just wants a clearer path for Rubio. Do all Rubio's dirty work, and now it's time for the caucus and the last debate, and he's like, no, I'm not gonna debate. Giant player box topper. None of the boxes felt tight as I was box cutting them open, sadly. My hopes for a box topper are kind of low. ESPN's exclusive presentation of college basketball is brought to you by State Farm. I'm doing some Phil Bickford color, though. I like some Bickford. The Giants are a nice sneaky play in this product, for sure. You do gotta love a tight box. Would anybody vote for Trump? Caucus, primary?
I would.
You gonna go caucus for Trump?
Yeah.
What? Nick Nieder, the Mariners. Nick Nieder, base auto. I agree that America's
definitely sissified lately, but
it's just a little too diarrhea of the mouth for me. A little too extreme in some viewpoints. I don't know if he's.
I just
want
to see Ivanka in the
Oval Office. It's not Ivanka.
Or whatever.
It's Melania.
Ivanka's
going to
be there.
Oh, no, yeah. Trump has five kids.
Three wives, five kids.
Sunday night is a big one in town, Danny Boy.
What?
Bill, Chelsea, Hillary all together at Lincoln High School.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Why not
Lucky? It is. You go to one of his events, you go to a Rubio event, you go to a Cruz event, you feel like you're at a Republican event. It's all upper middle class, kind of snooty events. Good people, just I don't know. You go to a Trump event, you feel like you're at the state fair. I mean, just a mix of people, but mostly.
That tells me he's a runner.
He gets a whole blend of people at his events. Some have teeth, some don't. It is like the golf crowds in Billy Madison. Exactly. Green. Rockies, Javier Medina.
And Ryan's the guy that's got the shirt on that says, Young don't kill people either.
Orange for the Spankies, 20 to 25. Jeff Hendricks. Jeff Hendricks, orange. Paper, that's paper. Orange. Jeff is a distant relative of Jimi Hendrix. I think it's like second nephew, twice removed, on his grandmother's side. You are a pro with the movie lines, Terry. That's one thing I have no game in.
A big Monday on ESPN at 7 Eastern matches two of the top teams in the ACC. You'll see the number two, Tar Heel.
Juan Hillman. That would be Jonathan K. Congrats, JK.
You're all
Juan Hillman, base auto. It is a real skill. I've tried to harness it, but I can't. Haven't been able to block out the bad.
Iowa, top seed. So pretty.
Oh, I found some nosebleeds. What do you think?
We going? How much are those?
Face value plus $25.
Why have to pay $25?
What?
Why is $25?
They said handling fee. They said I can make more off selling them, so at least let me make a little something.
You get them?
I told them to set them aside for me. They said they're nosebleeds. What?
What section? Where
I don't know. I said set them aside for me. Two tickets.
Two tickets to
pay. So we got tickets to regionals or whatever.
It's like our Amba affiliate
program. Yeah.
I'll get drunk to the thing. Did they even serve beer at that one?
Oh, Wells Fargo always serves bitter.
Even at college then?
It was like, remember Iowa games at the Metrodome? They serve beer. It was like the worst thing about Minnesota Golden Gophers getting their own football stadium to their fans.
Yeah. Oh, the Iowa game. We're having sex in the bathroom. One lady was married. Didn't know it was time to move on. She doesn't remember it though.
It's better that way. I wonder if Eddie Potolag was staring at her boobies.
I just don't understand how that moved down in the bathroom. I don't.
It's like, oh my god, we're in a bathroom together. I just got so turned on. Let's
exactly.
Do it.
Like, people are peeing and pooping in there. You're like, wow, I just want to get down.
The smell.
I don't know. I want to get down in the bathroom.
How about that Redskins game earlier this year where two different dudes got head during the game? Dylan Moore, blue paper.
That
wasn't really a video, but it was like pictures taken, it like, you know, over the course of like 2 minutes. Like, oh, here's,
yeah, it was like something like,
here's the girl's head right now. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, here she comes.
Why pay all the money to an NFL game?
Frozen, yeah. Corn husk. Wow.
Kind of better.
Dan's B. Couple names showing their face tonight. Jared, congrats. What'd you say, Dan?
Call the Iowa football players and wrestlers up on stage. Not to stay in
their hands. Oh, last night?
Yeah.
Dansby Swanson.
And you weren't there? Why were you not there?
Because I went to Osceola and then I went up to Marshalltown for the rest of the day. Chase Ingram, blue refractor.
He's right along.
He came up to me last night. He's like, what footage you got for me tonight?
He said that to you.
Yeah. And then I had, I put my photos on the boards.
Yeah.
And he's like, sweet, I appreciate it. And then I had five photos out on board, each of them on boards. And he's like, give me your stack. And he took a stack, and then they just sat there and signed them and handed each one back. And, you know, it was great. No, he's the most entertaining person I've ever autographed, for sure. I can't deny him that.
No, he's gotta bring him back to the final year, maybe. She's a big dude. We need to get his copy of that album Bernie Sanders put out back about 4 years ago and hadn't signed one. Did you hear that song?
Uh-huh. All of those politicians think they're musicians. Huckabee thinks he's a musician.
Yeah.
O'Malley thinks he's the one. O'Malley's the best out of them all, I think. What's up, Gareth?
Hey, what's going on? Very good.
No foam or magic, nada. Zero.
Yeah, okay.
Little, what?
Yeah, Bailey.
Yeah. Plus six. It's the only thing I'll win tonight. Sadly. No love, I know, right? I'm an ice hole lately for the White Sox. Is that Cubs bias? I tell you, this right side hasn't been like the left side. These Bowman drafts seem to be loaded up on either a right half or a left half. St. Lou on the board. John Blue, Nick Plummer. A Fulmer hot streak, huh? I'm due. I'm long overdue. And we're going to get the Padres. The Friars on the board. Austin Smith. Austin Smith, refractor auto.
Two boxes left.
Two left.
Oh, man.
And the Blues do look better in draft than they did in the earlier releases of Bowman, too. Such a shame. It's like a dark, it's a deeper blue, I swear.
I feel like the blues in the regular Bowman and stuff are more of a skyish blue, like that sky blue color. Closer to it.
Box left after this one. Then we'll do $25 break credit and we'll recap. So far, Giants, Cubbies, and Yankees all sitting pretty. Ah, 50 caser. I'm not that crazy. Should I do another player break sometime? I once did a 10-caser, and I hated every moment of the aftermath.
The one we did?
No, we did a 3-caser. All right, later, Upsmack. And Dan helped out with the 3-caser earlier, and he said he thought that was bad. And the 10-caser was actually, it was like 3 years ago. And it was actually chrome lots and paper lots. So there was two of them, everything to sort out. My wife wasn't thrilled that I had like the whole half of the main floor taken up with card stacks all over the place. Wives need needles.
Still looking for that ink. There it is. Tampa Bay, Chris Betts. I swear, Rob Smack. He did this the other break, too. As soon as he left, I hit him an auto. Purple, Ryan Mountcastle. Mr. Prez. One of the last box. Last box. Need some.
Yeah,
I mean,
we are lives by helping people get married.
For free today.
No box toppers. What did it in? Said, yeah, I mean, we are lives by helping people get married.
You don't have to be alone. That farm is only without home. And that was very cool. 3 years of chasing. That's awesome. Congrats. You are a big White Sox fan, aren't you? Not very long, yeah. What, about a year and a half, I feel like. What was his nickname? One Dog? Manager in the Eastern League now. Those speedsters always seem to end up doing a little managing, don't they? Catchers and the leadoff speedy guys.
FarmersOnly.com.
You can't believe most of the country doesn't have that commercial in their life. Every TV show. And think about that. Local TV companies have to love the caucus. See all that extra income it's bringing in. Because I haven't seen a Farmers Only commercial for like 3 months now. Yeah. Because those politicians are willing to spend more. Last auto, SMT, Nolan Watson. Left side killed it, right side, blah. Oh, this weekend? Yeah. Right downtown, like, you got Susan Strandon in town. You got Justin Long in town. You got all the Fox News people. You got Tom Brokaw.
You got a flight booked out in Des Moines on Tuesday. You still after yourself.
Nolan Watson, base auto.
Between that and that snowstorm.
Seven times. Let's slow roll y'all on the 7th. Then I'll recap and then I'm... Oh, I shouldn't, but I'll probably sneak out of here after this. Run downtown. Get my fix.
Downtown.
Royals, last place. Congrats, SMT. Not this week. I'm getting... Starting next week again. Houston Astros, Eric Bristol. Congrats, brother. That is you. I've been chasing the politicians around Iowa, getting their autographs, Gareth. That's Brendan Rodgers refractor. Colby Howard, Eric Jenkins, purple refractors. so I've kind of been slowed down with breaking, but next week it'll be back in full swing again. Nick Plummer, blue. Chase Ingram. Blue Papers, Dylan Moore. What's up, Eric? Trevor McGill. Blue Refractor, Bradley Zimmer. Roman Quinn, blue paper. Gas is good. Green Refractor, Javier Medina. Rockies, green paper. Chris Ellis, Halo. Coomsey. Gold, Willie Adames, that's a gold paper. Orange paper, Jimi Hendrix, Yankees. Orange refractor, Dylan Taint. Rangers, red refractor, 2 of 5. Congrats, JK. Tyler, beta, San Francisco. Base autos. Nolan Watson. Oh, there's a Ryan Mountcastle, purple, non-auto. This guy, Dansby Swanson. Juan Hillman, Nieder, Nevin, Lilic, Dylan Taint, Kevin Newman. Refractors, Austin Smith, and Chris Betts. I get excited about gas my age too, Mark. James Caprielian, and Happy. Happy Purple. Purple Happy.
Cubbies. So that's it. Good luck. Good luck on the Fulmer and the 50 case. So I'm going to bust on out of here. You guys have a happy hump night. Hopefully it's a humpy night. The cat was numbered 25. 25. I want to say it was 7 out of 25. I could be wrong on the first number, but it was definitely out of 25 of 25, I believe it was, actually. So, I'm out of here. Later, all.